There was three men come out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn should die. They plowed, they sowed, they harrowed him, and throwed clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rain from heaven did fall. And little Sir John sprung up his head, and that amazed them all. They let him stand till midsummer, and he growed both pale and wan. Then little Sir John, he growed a long beard, and so became a man. They hired men with a scythe so sharp to cut him off at the knee. And poor little Johnny Barleycorn, they served most barbarously. They hired men with the sharp pitchforks to pierce him to the heart. And the loadery served him worse than that, for he bound him to the cart. They wheeled him all around the field, a prisoner to endure. And in the barn, poor Barleycorn, they laid him upon the floor. They hired men with the crab tree sticks to cut him skin from bone. And the miller, he served him worse than that, for he ground him between two stones. I'll make a boy into a man into an ass. I'll change your gold to silver, lads, and your silver into brass. I'll make the huntsman hunt the fox with never a hound or horn. I'll bring the tinker into jail, says old John Barleycorn. Oh, barley wine is the choicest drink that was ever drunk on land. It'll make a man do miracles by the turning of his hand. You can tip your brandy in a glass, your whiskey in a can. But Barleycorn and his nut brown ale will prove the stronger man.
As I was going to Derby all on a market day, I met the biggest rammy boys that ever was fed on hay.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, like there was no to lie. And if you've been in Derby, you've seen him the same as I.
He had 4 feet to walk upon, had 4 feet to stand, and every foot that he set down, he covered an acre of land.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, that never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen the same as I.
The horns that grew on this ram's head, they grew so very long, and every time he shook himself, they rattled against the sun.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen the same as I.
The wool on this ram's back, me boys, grew so very high. The eagles come and built their nests, and I heard the young men cry.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen the same as I.
This ram, my lads, he fed him twice a day, and every time he opened his mouth, he swallowed a rick of hay.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen him the same as I.
This ram, he had 2 horns, my lads, that reached up to the moon. Little boy went up in January, and he didn't get back till June.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen him the same as I.
Now this old ram, he had a tail that reached right down to hell. And every time he waggled it, it rung the old church bell.
And indeed, my lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seen him the same as I.
butcher that stuck this ram, me lads, was up to his knees in blood. And the little boy who held the bowl was carried away by the flood.
And indeed, lads, it's true, me lads, I never was known to lie. And if you've been in Derby, you've seen him the same as I.
Now all the men in Derby come a-begging for his eyes, to punt up and down the Derby streets, for they were a football size.
And indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, it never was known to lie. And if you've been in Derby, you've seen him the same as I.
Took all the boys at Derby to carry away his bones, took all the girls at Derby to roll away his, that's a lie.
Indeed, lads, it's true, my lads, I never was known to lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd seem the same as I.
Now the man who fattened this ram, me boys, he must have been very rich, and the man who sung this song must be a lion, son of a...
So now my song is ended, I've nothing more to say, but give us another pint of beer and we'll all of us go away.
Three drunken maidens come from the Isle of Wight. They drunk from Monday morning, no stop till Saturday night. When Saturday night did come, my lads, they wouldn't then go out. Not them three drunken maidens as they pushed the jug about. Then in come bouncing Sally with her cheeks as red as the bloom. Move up, me jolly sisters, and give young Sally some room. For I'll be your equal before that I go out. So now four drunken maidens, they push the jug about. It was woodcock and pheasant and partridge and hare, and every sort of dainties, no scarcity was there. There was 40 quarts of beer, me boys, they fairly drank it out. And them four drunken maidens, they pushed the jug about. There come the landlord asking for his pay, and a 40-pound bill, me lads, some girls was forced to pay. They had £10 apiece, me boys, and yet they wouldn't go out. But them four drunken maidens, they pushed that jug about. Where are your feathered hats, your mantles rich and fine? They've all been swallowed up in tankards of good wine. And where are your maiden heads, your maidens brisk and gay? We've left them in the alehouse, for we drunk them clean away. There were six jolly tradesmen come rambling over the hill. Come rambling over the hill, my boys, for they were a cheerful crew. They all sat down for to be merry. They called for a bottle of wine or sherry. You're welcome over the hill, says Nelly, when Johnson's ale was new. The first come in was a soldier, and no captain ever looked bolder. His gun on his right shoulder, his good broadsword he drew. He said he'd fight with all his might before old England should be drunk dry. And so they spent a rowdy night when Johnson's ale was new. The next come in was a hatter, and he began to chatter. He asked what was the matter among the jovial crew. He dashed his hat into the ground, and he flung the landlord half a crown. And the company drank his health all round when Johnson's ale was new. Then in come a jolly mason, his hammer to put a face on. No man could be more decent among the jovial crew. He dashed his trowel against the wall, and he wished every church and steeple would fall, so there would be work for masons all when Johnson's ale was new. The last came a ragman wary, his rag bag he did carry, and he was already merry among the jovial crew. While he was kissing and squeezing the lasses, they burnt his rag bag all to ashes when Johnson's ale was new, me boys, when Johnson's ale was new. The aisle was always improving, and nobody thought of moving. The longer they sat boozing, the greater friends they grew. So rowdily they drank about until the ale it had all run out. And they asked old Johnson to give them a shout when he had brewed anew.
riding by the bonny, bonny bones of London. And he took some strands of the long yellow hair, hey, the gay, the crying day. Took some strings of the long yellow hair by the bonny, bonny bones of London. And he made some strings from this yellow hair, hey, the gay, the crying from this yellow hair by the bonny, bonny boos of London. And he made fiddle pegs from my long finger bones, hey, the gay, the crying day. Made fiddle pegs from my long finger bones by the bonny, bonny boos of London. And he made a fiddle from her breastbone, hey, the gay, the crying day. Sound would pierce a heart of stone by the bonny, bonny bows of London. But the only song the fiddle would play was, oh, the bows of London. Song the fiddle would play was the bonny, bonny boos of London. So the queen gone away to the king's high hall, hey, the gay, the crying day. There was music, dancing and all by the bonny, bonny boos of London. And he failed this fiddle all out on the floor, hey, the gay, the crying day. And it played all alone by the bonny, bonny boos of London. Sits my father the king, hey, the gay, the crying day. Yonder sits my father the king by the bonny, bonny boos of London. And yonder she sits my mother the queen, hey, the gay, the crying day. Now she'll be at my burying by the bonny, bonny boos of London. She sits my sister and, hey, the gay, the crying day. She who pushed me into the stream by the bonny, bonny boos of London.
In the wardroom drinking gin.
Hey-o, chicken on a rat.
I don't mind knocking, but I ain't a-going in.
Hey-o, chicken on a rat.
Jimmy's laughing like a drain.
Hey-o, chicken on a rat.
Been looking at the comic cuts again.
Hey-o, chicken on a rat.
Hey,
chicken on a rat on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. Left toes forward in the dustbin nap. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a rat.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rat.
Middle in the forenoon too.
Hey-o, chicken on a wrap.
Now I'm pulling in a whaler's crew.
Hey-o, chicken on a wrap.
Seagull wheeling overhead.
Hey-o, chicken on a wrap.
Oh, to be floating in a feather bed.
Hey-o, chicken on a wrap.
Hey,
chicken on a wrap on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. Nap toes forward in the dustbin half. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a wrap.
Hey-o,
chicken on a wrap. Chicken on a wrap.
Hey-o.
Chicken on a wrap.
Oy-o.
Chicken on a wrap.
An Amazon girl lived in Dumfries.
Hey-o. Chicken on a wrap.
She only had got kids in twos and threes.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Her sister lives in Mary Hill.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
She says she won't, but I think she will.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Hey,
chicken on a rock on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. That toast poured in the dustbin now. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
We kissed goodbye on the midnight bus.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
She didn't cry, she didn't fuss.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Am I the one that she loves best?
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Or am I just a cuckoo in another man's nest?
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Hey,
chicken on a rock on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. That toes forward in the dustbin now. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
I had another girl in Donnybee.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
And did she make a fool of me?
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Her heart was like a buzzer shower.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
From hot to cold in a quarter of an hour.
Hey-o, chicken on a rock.
Hey,
chicken on a rock on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. But that toast poured in the dustbin now. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
Hey-o,
chicken on a rock.
Oh-yo,
chicken on a rock.
I would have done it yesterday if I hadn't had a cold. But since I put that pint away, I've never felt so bold. So as soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, the revolution starts. I'll shoot the aristocracy and confiscate their brass. Create a fine democracy that's truly working class. As soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, I'll raise the banner high. I'll fight the nasty racialists and scrap the colour bar and all fascist dictatorships and every commissar. As soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, I'll man the barricades. So raise your glasses, everyone, for everything is planned, and each and every mother's son will see the promised land. As soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, as soon as this pub closes, I think I'm going to be sick.
Dance to your you, daddy, my little laddie. Dance to you, daddy, my little mummy. Dance to you, daddy, my little laddie. Dance to you, daddy, my little mum. When you are a man and you will want a wife, be sure wed a lassie, love her all your life. She shall be a lassie, you will be her man. Dance to you, daddy, my little lad. Dance to your daddy, my little one. You shall have a fish and you shall have a fin. You shall have a herring where the board comes in. You shall have a bread and boiled in a pan. Dance to your daddy, my when the boat comes in. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy. Dance to your daddy, to your mammy, sing. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mammy. Dance to your daddy, to your mammy, sing.
You shall have a fishy on a little dishy. You shall have a floater when the boat comes in. You shall have a fishy on a little dishy. You shall have a floater when the boat comes in. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy. Dance to your daddy, to your mommy, sing. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy. Dance to your daddy, to your mommy, sing.
Tim Evans was a prisoner, fast in the prison cell. And those who read about his crimes, they damned his soul to hell. Saying, go down, you murderer, go down. For the murder of his own true wife and the killing of his own child, the jury found him guilty and the hanging judge, he smiled, saying, go down, you murderer, go down. Now Evans pleaded innocent and swore by him on high that he never killed his own dear wife nor caused his child to die. Saying, go down, you murderers, go down. They moved him out of C block to his final flowery dell, and day and night two screws were there and never left his cell. Saying, go down, you murderer, go down. Sometimes they played draughts with him and solo and pontoon to stop him brooding on the rope that was to be his doom. Saying, go down, you murderer, go down. They brought his grubbing on a tray and eggs and meat and ham, and all the snout that he could smoke was there at his command. Saying, go down, you murderer, go down. The governor coming one day, the chaplain by his side, says, your appeal has been turned down, prepare yourself to die. Saying, go down, you murderer, go down. So Evans walked in the prison yard, and the screws they walked behind, and he saw the sky above the wall, and he knew no peace of mind. Saint, go down, you murderer, go down. They came for him at 8 o'clock, and the chaplain read a prayer, and then they walked him to that place where the hangman did prepare, saying, go down, you murderer, go down. The rope was fixed around his neck, and a washer behind his ear, and the prison bell was tolling, but Tim Evans did not hear, saying, go down, you murderer, go down. 1,000 lags were cursing and a banging on the doors, but Evans couldn't hear him, he was deaf forevermore, saying, go down, you murderers, go down. They sent Tim Evans to the drop for a crime he didn't do. It was Christie was the murderer, and the judge and jury too, saying, go down, you murderers, go down.
A hungry feeling came on me stealing, and the mice were squealing in my prison cell. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. On a fine spring evening, the lag lay dreaming, the seagulls wheeling high above the wall. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. To begin the morning, the water bawling, get out of bed and clean up your cell. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. The screw was peeping and the lag was sleeping, while he lay there weeping for his girl Sal. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. The wind was rising and the day declining, as I lay pining in my prison cell. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. In the female prison, there are 70 women, and I wish it was with them I dwell. Then that old triangle could go jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal. The day was dying and the wind was sighing, as I lay crying in my prison cell. And that old triangle, it went jingle jangle along the banks of the Royal Canal.
Come all you gallant fishermen that plow the stormy sea the whole year round, dead on the fishing grounds of the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. It's there you'll find the Norfolk boys and lads from Peterhead. There's Bucket Chills and men from Shields on the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. From Fraser, Barra and Aberdeen, Fay, Whitby, Yarmouth town, the fleet's away the break of day to the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, to the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. It's off with the boiler full of steam and your engine spick and span to fish the crowns the North Sea round, and fish the knolls and the North Sea holes, and try your luck at the North Shields guts with a catch of 100 grand. No need to wait for wind and tide, you're the master of the sea. Come commerce flow, just shoot and haul and fill the hold with the fish to be sold, and steam ahead for the curing shed and the buyers on the Yarmouth Quay. You gallant fishermen that sail the stormy sea, the whole year round on the fishing grounds of the northern Minch and the Norway deeps, on the banks and knolls of the North Sea holes where the herring shoals are found. The middle of the afternoon in a horse-drawn wagon on the old A5. The big 12-wheeler shook me bad. You can't stop here, the policeman said. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. Born in the tatty left end, diamond on old bow tent near a tatty field. The farmer said, the work's all done, it's time that you was moving on. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. Born on a common near a building site where the ground is rutted by the trailer's wheels. The local people said to me, you'll lower the price of property, so you'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move!
Born at the back of a blackthorn hedge when the white hoarfrost lay all around. No eastern kings came bearing gifts, instead the order came to shift. You'd better get born in someplace else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move, shift. The winter sky was hung with stars, and one shone brighter than the rest. The wise men came so stern and strict and brought the order to evict. You'd better get born in some place else, so move along, get along,
move along, get along, go.
Move,
shift.
Wagon, tent, or trail upon last year, last month, or in far off days. Born here or a thousand miles away, there's always men nearby who say you'd better get born in some place else. So move along, get along, move along, get along, go. Move!
Oh, Polly, long, oh, Polly, the rout has now begun, and we must go a-marching to the beating of the drum. Go dress yourself all in your best and come along with me. I'll take you to the war, my love, in High Germany. Oh, Willie, long, oh, Willie, come list what I do say. Me feet, they are so tender, I cannot march away. And besides, me dearest Willie, I am with child by thee. Not fitted for the war, me love, in High Germany. I'll buy for you a horse, me love, and on it you shall ride. And all my delight shall be in a riding by your side. We'll stop at every alehouse and drink when we are dry. We'll be true to one another, get married by and by. Oh, cursed be them cruel wars that ever they should rise. And out of a merry England press many a man likewise. They pressed me true love from me, likewise my brothers three, and sent them to the war, my love, in High Germany. Me friends I do not value, nor my foes I do not fear. Now my love has left me, I wander far and near. And when my baby it is born, and a smiling on my knee, I'll think on lovely Willie in High Germany. Oh, Polly, love, oh, Polly, the rout has now begun, and we must go a-marching to the beating of the drum. Go dress yourself all in your best and come along with me. I'll take you to the war, my love, in High Germany.
Sentry he did stand, he kindly saluted a fair maid by the waving of his hand. So boldly then he kissed her, and he passed it off as a joke. Drilled her into his sentry box, wrapped up in a soldier's cloak. For the drums did go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the fife so loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me love, for I must be going away.
I am a soldier, I shall say, that rambles for promotion. I've laid the French and Spaniards low some miles across the ocean. But now, me jolly boys, I bid you all adieu. No more to the wars will I go with you. But I'll ramble the country through and through, and I'll be a rambling soldier. The king, he has commanded me to range this country over.
From Woolwich up to Liverpool, from Plymouth back to Dover. A courting all the girls, both old and young, with me ramrod in me hand and me flattery tongue, to court them all but marry none. And I'll be a rambling soldier, and when these wars are at an end, I'm not afraid to mention, the king will give me my discharge, a guinea and a pension. No doubt some lasses will me blame, but none of them will know my name. And if you want to know the same, it's the Ramblin' Soldier.
As me and me mother was gunning to walk, we met with a devil, it wasn't a dark. I opened me pick, it beinin' and eatin' a hout off his horns and his heat and his feet. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, follow them through, me canny lad, oh. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, oh lad, lay away, me canny lad, oh. As me and me mara was putting a tram, the light went out and me mara went rang. Ye would have laughed to see the fine game, old Nick took me mara, but I took the tram. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, follow them through, me canny lad, oh. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, hey lad, lay away, me canny lad, oh. Oh, Maro, no, where's the bean? Driving adrift through the low seam, driving adrift through the low seam, hard up the lake, Mara, deal stoop the arene. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, follow them through, me canny lad, oh. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie, oh, lad, lie away, me canny lad, oh. Oh, Maro, this is Warpay Week, we'll get penny loaves and drink to our beak. Hey, we'll fill up the bumper and roon it'll go. Follow the horses, Johnny Lado. Follow the horses, Johnny me laddie. Follow them through me canny Lado. Follow the horses, Johnny me laddie. Oh lad, lie away, me canny Lado. There's me horse and there's me tram. Two horns full of grease will make them gan. Hey, and there's me mara stretched out in the groon. You can tear up his shot, for his minin's all done. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie. Follow them through, me canny laddo. Follow the horses, Johnny, me laddie. Hey, lad, lay away, me canny laddo.
I sat within the valley green, sat there with my true love, and my fond heart strove to choose between the old love and the new love. The old for her, the new that made me think on Ireland dearly. While soft the wind blew down the glade and shook the golden barley, 'twas hard the mournful words to frame, to break the ties that bound us. Ah, but harder still to bear the shame of foreign chains around us. And so I said, the mountain glen I'll seek at morning early, and join the brave united men while the soft winds shook the barley. 'Twas sad I kissed away her tears, her arms around me clinging, when to my ears that fateful shot came out and the wildwood ringing. The bullet pierced my true love's breast in life's young spring so early. And there upon my breast she died. I bore her to some mountain screen, and many's the summer blossom I placed with branches soft and green about her gore-stained bosom. I wept and kissed her clay-cold corse, then rushed o'er vale and farley. My vengeance on the foe to wreak, while a soft wind shook the barley. And it's blood for blood without remorse, I've took unto Latolo, while to her grave my love's cold course, where mine full soon may follow. Around her grave I wander a drear noon night and morning early, with breaking heart whene'er I hear the wind that shakes in the barley.
Of
fine young man it was indeed. Mounted on his milk-white steed, and he rode, and he rode all alone, till he came to lovely Joan. Good morning to you, my pretty fair maid. Twice good morning, sir, she said. Tipped her the wink and she rolled a dark eye. Says he to himself, I'll be there by and by. Oh, don't you think this book's of hay a pretty place for us to play? So come with me, my sweet young thing. I'll give to you my golden ring. And he took off his ring of gold. Oh, pretty miss, do this behold. Freely will I give it for your maiden head. Her cheeks they blush like the roses red. Come keep that ring into my hand. I will neither stay nor stand. For your ring it is worth much more to me than 20 maiden heads, said she. As he made for the books of hay, she leapt on his horse and she tore away. Called, he called, but he called it in vain. But Joan, she ne'er looked back again. Nor did she think herself quite safe, not till she come to a true love's gate. Dropped him off his horse and ring, she's left him to range in the meadows green.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Long way on a well-worn byway, traveling magpie gathering fair.
Like a starling wakes a sorely yawning little drummer darling. I went a walking on a winter's morning, came home with the summer, my little drummer.
You made me feel this way. When I'm leaving you, when I'm coming home, I'm lost for words to say. And I know your faults and failures and the troubles that you've been through, but it's more about what happens now and what we're coming to. And the echo from the green hills runs through the city streets, and the rain that falls on England, where it washes care from me. I'll make this out a battle hymn or a song for victory. It's just a way to try to say what England means to me. And our accents and our colors change from the city to the farmland, from the moorland to the mountain, from the river to the sea. And the echo from the green hills runs through our city streets, and the wind that blows from England breathes life in you and me. England, oh England. It's the heartbeat I'm feeling, from Cornwall to Northumberland, from the Pennines to the sea. And the echo from the green hills runs through the city streets, and the wind that blows through it, and it breathes life in you. England.
tell me that you're lonely. And you say for you that the sun don't shine. Oh, let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading with the metal ribbons that he wears. And in our winter city, the rain cries a little pity for one more forgotten hero and a world that doesn't care. How can you tell you're lonely? And you say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind.
Were you ever tempted to call the streets of London the streets of Paris, Ralph?
Well, absolutely, it was going to be that. And I had it in my mind that that would have a lovely ring to it. And then I started thinking, somebody reminded me there was a song called The Poor People of Paris, or a tune called The Poor People of Paris. And I thought, well, if, you know, this situation is not just confined to this city, it's everywhere. And London, which I know even better, has, you know, just the same characters, different in a different circumstance, different location. So I just started reworking it, but I have, hand on heart, I don't think it would have been written had I not been here, and certainly the tune was here. I remember I mentioned earlier about, you know, all the musicians around. It was a guitar player that called Gary Peterson who said to me, "That's such a pretty tune, man, you should write some words to it, you know." And that's, so it started off about Paris and metamorphosed into London, you know.
When you wrote it, you were part of an alternative culture, but the song went on to achieve mass appeal. How does that make you feel?
A little bit weird, actually, yeah. I would have liked it to have been a bit more left field, you know, than that. Than, but, you know, if it is viewed as a pop song, let's hope it's a pop song that makes people have a think. Because there's a wonderful world of music and words out there that aren't just, you know, what they sound like when you first hear them. They're worth looking at again.
Do you believe the song will outlive you?
I think it will, yeah. I do. I mean, I don't want it to sound vain, but I just, you know, people still covering it, you know, it's still picking up the odd cover version even now. And I also have the added little pleasure of knowing that the song is actually used as a teaching aid, not just in schools now, but for young guitar players. You'd be amazed how many rock and roll, hard-bitten rock and rollers come and say, "You never guess the first tune I ever learned to play," and I think, "Oh, really? Oh, well, that's quite nice as well." So, it seems it's one song seems to fit most purposes somehow. So I'm pretty pleased about that.
So how can you tell me that you're lonely? And you say for you that the sun don't shine. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind.
To add something more to this wonderful year, to honor we call you as free men, not slaves. For who are so free as the sons of the waves? Hearts of all our ships, jolly tarpon are made. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We fight and we conquer again and again.
We never see our foes, but we wish them to stay. They never see us, but they wish us away. If they run, why we follow and run them ashore. For if they will fight us, what can we do more?
Hearts of oak are our ships, jolly tars are our men. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer again and again. We'll still make them feel and we'll still make them flee. And draw them on shore as we draw them at sea. Then cheer up and as within one heart let us sing. Oh, soldiers, oh, sailors, oh, statesmen and king. Heart of all our ships, jolly tars of our men. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer again.
Down to Sammy's bar, ere the last ones are leaving. Neath the sands of Quiltown, call away the dice. Sun, get in your hair, ere the last ones are leaving. Darling Johnny, put it now, call away the dice. A better man by far, ere the last ones are leaving. Johnny's got a Yankee car. Drank no wine, ere the last ones are leaving. Trying to win that love of mine, call away the dice. Johnny tried a hairpin bend, ere the last ones are leaving. For my love it was the end. Back to Sammy's bar, ere the last ones are leaving. I don't need
collie bird sing. I met a young lady making a moan. For I am a stranger and a long way from home. I came from sweet England with mother and dad. We thought in America all might be had, of gold and silver and riches galore, and never need hunger in poverty more. But alas for sweet England, my father is dead, and mother can earn but a little for bread. And I weep as I gaze o'er the far distant main, for a fine ship to take me to England again. I've an aunt in the country, she lives all alone. She'd welcome and love me as I were her own. I'd nurse her in sickness and tend her in pain, and thank God I was back in sweet England again. And it's oh to be back in sweet England again.
Adieu to old England, adieu. And adieu to some hundreds of pounds. If the world had been ended when I had been young, my sorrows I'd never have known. Once I could drink of the best, the very best brandy and rum. Now I'm glad of a cup of spring water that flows from town to town. Once I could eat of good bread that was made of good wheat. Now I'm glad with a hard mouldy crust, and glad that I got it to eat. Once I could lie on a good bed that was made of soft down. Now I'm glad of a clot of clean straw to keep myself from the cold ground. Once I could ride in my carriage with servants to drive me along. Now I'm in prison so strong, not knowing which way I can turn. Adieu to old England, adieu. And adieu to some hundreds of pounds. If the world had been ended when I had been young, my sorrows I'd never have known.
In 88 I was born, as I can well remember. In August was a fleet prepared, the month before September. Spain with Biscay, Portugal, Toledo and Granado, all these did meet and made a fleet and called it the Armado. There was a little man of Spain that shot well in a gun, Don Pedro Height, as good a knight as any of the sun. King Philip made him admiral and charged him not to stay, but to destroy both man and boy and then to run away. The King of Spain did fret a main, and to do yet more harm, he sent along to make him strong the famous Prince of Parma. When they had sailed along the seas and anchored up on Dover, our Englishmen did board them then and cast the Spaniards over. Our Queen was then at Tilbury, what could you more desire? For whose sweet sake Sir Francis Drake did set them all on fire? Away they ran by sea and land, so one man slew 80, and had not they all run away, oh my soul, we'd have killed more. Then let them neither brag nor boast, for if they come again, let them take heed they do not speed as they did they know when.
Watching for the ship that never returned. said a feeble nod to his aged mother, I must cross that wide, wide sea. Though they say perhaps in some foreign climate there'll be health and wealth for me. Was a gleam of hope and a maze of danger, though her heart for the youngster yearns. But she sends him forth with a smile and a blessing on that ship that never returned. Did she ever return? No, she never returned, and her faith lies yet unheard. Though for years and years there were fond hearts watching for the ship that never returned. Only one more trip, said a gallant seaman as he kissed his weeping wife. Only one more bag of that golden treasure that will last us all through life. We would spend our days in our cozy cottage and enjoy the last I bars. He was the last poor man who had sailed commander on that ship that never returned. Did she ever return? No, she never returned, and her fate lies yet unheard. Though for years and years there were fond hearts watching for the ship that never returned.